Sandy Peach. I was running from evil cheese. They were trying to eat me up, but they ran into a rock. But it wasn't the rock. It was a rock monster.
Hi, kids. My name's Chunk. Chunk a rock. Chunk an old rock. Chunk famous rock from Bible. Before Chunk tell you story, we worship. No Chunk favorite music? Rock. Get it? Rock. Chunk make a joke. Okay, we sing now.
I can see the clouds rolling. I can feel the winds, they try to shake me. I will not be moved. My feet are on the rock. I can feel the waters rise. I can hear the howling lies that haunt me. Fear won't hold me now. My feet are on the rock.
Slimy pit, out of the mud and mire. turned to me and heard my cry. He lifted me out of the slimy pit, out of the mud and mire.
He set my feet on a rock. He gave me a firm place to stand. He set my feet on a rock. Gave me a firm place to stand. Set my feet on the rock, yeah. And here I am, hey, hey.
Some people think rock's dumb. Even say, dumb as rock. Rock's not dumb. Chunk or rock and Chunk not dumb. Chunk thinks some people not smart. Moses and Israelites not smart. Moses and Israelites not trust God. Watch video and see what Chunk mean.
The Israelites did not trust God to lead them into the Promised Land. So, God made them wander in the wilderness for 40 years. God's people set up camp, but there was no water to drink. And the people complained and argued with Moses. "Why did you bring us here?" they asked. "We will die here, and so will our animals." The people wished that they had never left Egypt. The wilderness had no grain, no fruit, and no water. So Moses and Aaron went to the tabernacle to meet with God. God told Moses and Aaron to stand in front of all the people and speak to a rock. God said that water would come out of the rock. Then the people and the animals would have water to drink. So Moses called all the people together and he stood in front of that rock. But instead of talking to the rock, he told the group, "Listen up, do we have to bring water out of this rock for you?" And then Moses hit the rock twice with his staff, and water poured out, and the people and the animals drank. But God was angry that Moses and Aaron did not obey his instructions. They did not honor him as holy by trusting in his power. So God said that Moses and Aaron would not lead the Israelites into the Promised Land. Instead, God would give his people a new leader. Moses disobeyed God and did not enter the Promised Land. We have all disobeyed God by sinning, but God gave us his son, Jesus. Jesus always obeyed God. And when we trust in him, Jesus brings us into God's kingdom forever.
Israelites complain, no water, not trust God, not smart. Moses talked to God. God say, talk to rock and water come. Moses not talk to rock. Moses hit Chunk. Chunk not like. Moses not trust God. Not smart. Chunk smart. Chunk give water to Moses even after Moses hit Chunk in head with stick. God told Chunk to give water, so Chunk gave water. Chunk smart. God smartest. We sing now.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. And you have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. And you have been so, so kind to me. Still your love fought for me. And you have been so, so
so good to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind to me. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still, you give yourself away. Shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down.
Chunk like kids. Kids don't hit Chunk with stick. Chunk go now. Remember, God love Chunk and God love you. Bye.
It was a rock monster! Rock monster! Rock monster!
Rock monster!
He tossed us in the ocean.
Ooh,
in a pirate.